Good morning, everyone, and once again, welcome to Spotting with Trev. A little different today, down at RAF Lake and Heath in Suffolk. Gorgeous morning. It's a Friday morning, by the way. And I got here at about 10 past 8 this morning, and they'd already launched 14 F-35s. Some 15s have called up, so it's going to be fairly busy today. But after 10 o'clock, they've got quiet hours on until 12 o'clock, so it's going to be a little bit of a lull. So the best thing, I probably can get some really good, hopefully, some half-decent landing shots of the 35s when they do come back. Probably a bit later on, I may go across to Milden and set up across there, see what we can get from there. But anyway, as of always, let's go spotting.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I have moved and I am now at Mildenhall. I've come across because of the quiet hours across at Lakenheath. It's fairly quiet here. There is still a C5 in, which we're hoping is going to go later. There's also a C17 that came in earlier this morning. So we might get something from here, hopefully, if we do. And I'm down at 2-8 end anyway, not John's Field, it's the other end where the mound is. And I'm set up and ready to go now. Hopefully I'll speak to you in a bit. Bye bye. Okay, everyone, that's it for today's little outing down here at Mildenhall and Lakenheath. It started off really good across at Lakenheath. You know, at least 30 odd aircraft out and back in again in the morning. And then they had the quiet hours from 10 and 12. I did bug out from there, as you know, and I come across the Mildenhall. It was the right thing because after 12 o'clock, nothing else flew. So it was the better option to come to here. I did only get the C-17 and the V-22 Osprey landing, but it was a day out and it's been a glorious night. So, if you do like what I put on, please just give us a thumbs up, you know, put anything in the comments and I will get back to you anyway. And if you can, just subscribe to the channel. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, here at Mildenhall, across at Lakenheath, and of course not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap and hope to see you all again very soon on Spotting with Trev. Bye-bye.